Jesus Christ, it's a fucking robbery. I'm going for help. What's he think he's doing? Need to get... Oh, God damn it! Under heavy fucking fire!
How about we finish this?
Y'all see him? Right there!
This is a goddamn massacre! Need to get behind, so get around this asshole!
Want some more?
This boy's starting something.
Under heavy fucking fire!
Let's get those cocksuckers! Hell's coming!
He's gonna go.
Goddamn, we sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. Watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open! God damn it, why won't this open? God damn it, why won't this open?
Give me that damn thing.
Hit him with the smoke! Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
What's he think he's doing?
Here he is! Get over here!
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets. You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want something. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the...